Hello there, I'm Steve. In this video, we'll be looking at the most common power problems that we experience in the UK. An uninterruptible power supply, also known as a UPS, can provide power protection with the highest levels of resilience. The system ensures continuous operation of critical loads, irrespective of the quality or availability of the local main supply. A UPS will typically use batteries to provide short duration power during a power outage, enough for you to save your work or finish that episode of Breaking Bad. Or, in a more commercial or industrial environment, enough time to allow the standby generator to start up and take over providing the power. Due to the way that electricity is generated and distributed throughout the UK, we experience many different power problems. Let's take a look at the most common and troublesome problems that we experience. SAGs, a short duration voltage reduction below the normal main supply level. Brownouts, these are similar to SAGs, but can last for several hours or even days. Surges, this is the opposite to a SAG, where the voltage increases above the nominal supply level for a short time. Spikes and transients, a fast-moving high-energy burst lasting only a few milliseconds. Harmonics, distortion of the waveform generally caused by the load. Electrical noise, a high-frequency disturbance that can occur between phase to earth, neutral to earth, or phase to neutral. Last but not least, blackouts, total main supply failure lasting milliseconds to several hours or more. The consequences of these problems can include flickering of lights, damage to equipment and complete system downtime with corruption and loss of data. Any of these power problems can cause catastrophic failure of industrial, commercial or domestic loads.